Adun Masamegnan, Cryos Elidma, and Matt Dillock. Creon High.
He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown confirmed. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This helm will reap. Direct the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Calendar Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. And I released you from your prison and helped mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Yeah! Thank you. Let's go.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. 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 Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.